So hey friends, it's me TechieProth, welcome back in the video. In this video, let's talk about some really good creative ideas relating silhouette photography that will help you to improve your silhouette photography game. So in this video, I'll tell you and explain you some really good tips related to silhouette photography with using your mobile. So and some really and some editing tutorials using Lightroom and Snapseed. So without further delay, let's get coming to the tip number one, concept silhouette. I've named it. So basically in this, you'll have to think of something which will really make your pic meaningful. So in this pic, as you can see, I have a tree planted and my one guy is standing behind the tree in the position to save the tree, and the other guy is holding a sickle in his hand like he's cutting the tree. So and I am stand not very behind, but to get a good angle. And so in this case, all my three subjects are distant to each other, but in the picture you can see that they make a good looking shot and a great perspective. So that's all for tip number one. Let's get into it. Coming to the tip number two, you all will have to use a glass or water to get some really dope reflection. So reflection makes the subject look really great. And so my tip is, keep your phone upside down so y'all will get a good angle and later a good picture to post. So in case if y'all don't have a source for reflection, then the tip number three is for you. The tip number three is low angle silhouette photography. So in this case, y'all will have to put your phone upside down and shoot the subject and try to keep the subject in the center. Use the three guidelines so you'll get the perfect picture. So this type of images looks really dope. I posted photos on Instagram and one got featured. This one got featured in Poco India and the other one got featured on Colors Oppo. So that's all. So get a low angle, shoot great pictures and post. So coming to the tip number four, this tip is related to motion blur plus silhouette. So in case if you live near the seashore, y'all will get to shoot this kind of picture. So y'all will just need to keep your subject in the center, the waves coming in front of you, and keep your shutter speed a bit low and shoot this in sunset, so y'all will get a really dope result. So this is the image which I shot. In this case, I got a dual tone and a motion blur and a minimalistic subject. So this was my favorite among the all. So that's all. Let's come to the last tip, the minimalistic silhouette. So in this case, I shot an image on my seashore. So there was an uncle riding his bicycle. So I will suggest you all to use a wide angle lens or a wide angle mode in case if it's present in your camera. So in case if you don't have, just step behind and try to frame the subject in center and focus properly on the subject and you're good to go. This minimalistic silhouette look really dope. So that's all five tips as of now. So thanks for watching and do hit the like button if you found this video helpful, and subscribe to my channel to get some really good tips related to mobile photography and tech videos. So bye bye.